Alright everybody, what is up? It's your boy Heckler, aka White Chocolate, coming at you another game called The Kite. Now this is a brand new game, came out earlier this month. And so it is by Anate Studio, if we'll pronounce that correctly. And from the description looks and some reviews, it looks like the artwork and is really great. And the story, you know, it's a sad one, but this... I hear it's a good game, so let's give it a try. This is also a puzzle game, so we'll see. Ooh. Got some Moonlight Sonata in the background. Always a classical piece of, well, music, obviously. It's got that nice, you know, I want to say suspense to it. Who is this? Use LMB to move and interact. Open the inventory, move cursor to upper edge of the screen to use items in the active entries or characters, just drag and drop item onto it. Saves automatically. Okay. Alright. Let's see who this little guy is. Mary, this is my son, my life. How are you, Andrew? I am hungry, Mom. Give me something to eat, please. Oh, God. I have nothing to give you. Alright. What's this? It's a gift from my husband, Oliver, on our 7th anniversary. Some Für Elise by Beethoven as well. A jam jar. There's a little jam at the bottom. Well, that's nice. Is there anything else we can click? Oh, let's get these. Ooh, some pliers. What's on the TV? Nothing good. Nothing good at all. Alright, what do we got in here? It's empty. Well, that's not good. What's in here? Matches! Ooh, some bread. Empty. Empty. Alright. So that just turns on and off. Let's see. Can we move these together? Bam, we can. And we have toast. Jam toast. Yes, we know. All right. Well, let's give him this jam bread. Thank you, Mom. You're welcome, Andrew. You're welcome. Oh, can we leave? It's probably Oliver back from work. Doesn't he have a key to the house? Is he knocking on the door? I'm coming. He looks angry. Hello, how are you? How is your new job? The same as always. Terrible. What should we do? We don't even have enough food for our child. Obviously, he doesn't give a shit. What's in here? There's something in the pocket. It looks like a piece of paper with numbers on it. That does absolutely no good for me. Alright, let me go talk to Oliver. Of course he'd be drinking. What are you doing? Mary, don't piss me off. You won't find the answer to your problems at the bottom of a bottle. I cannot cope with it. Maybe I'll get fired, assholes. This fucking test, fucking numbers. I hate my job. What does he do? Is he a mathematician? It's empty. A knife. It freezes very tightly here. Well, there ain't shit I can do about that now, is there? Well, let's go see if we can deal with those numbers. There's something in the pocket. Looks like a piece of paper with numbers on it. Now we can. Alright, the number of matches equals 5. P factor is 19. Okay. So 9, 8, 2, 19. 9, 9, 18, 1, 19. Alright, so it looks like I gotta find 5 matches that equal 19. Let's see. Do, do, do. Apparently that'd be numbers of 3s. Nope. Nope. Start with the high numbers. Nope, 7, 7, 5 would have worked. Oh, wait. Here's 8, 9, 2. Sweet. That works. So we have 774. No, 775 would have been good. 882. Damn. 832. No. 46. So close. 848. No, that's 20. 875. I think that's 20 as well. 89. Yeah, 20. We had 874. That'd be good. Can we do this? Yeah. No. 846. Six, 12. Aha. 19. It's 858. Damn. Using 838. So we have 833 on there. 57. No, that's not going to work either. 993. No. Alright, alright. Let's see if we can find these numbers that match. Damn, 819. Do, do. Somewhere. Let's focus on our high numbers then. Bam, bam, bam. Bam, bam, bam. Aha, 838. Got it! What are you doing? Barry, don't piss me off. Oh, okay, it's just that again. Oh, let's hand him the paper. Oliver, I did it. You? Unbelievable. Okay, excellent. Don't drink anymore, please. Oh, shut up. Is that it? I can't take this anymore. And what are you gonna do? I guess I'll just walk right on out. Oh, let's take the bottle. Put that back where it belongs. Stop this son of a bitch in the sink! What are you doing, bitch? I'm sure he has a much deeper voice. Oh, look, we have a kite. That could be fun. Domestic violence is never a fun thing. Why is he out and about playing at night? At least know why it's called the kite. Seems to really like that kite. Alright, well, let's see what's going on. Oh, shit. Alright. Oh, we could pick that up. Let's leave. Son of a bitch blocked us. Well, what's he playing? What is this? The stove. It's a gas cooker. Can we light it on fire? Hell yeah! There's a knife in here. Can we get it? Knife. Let's see if we can put some water and boil it and unfreeze it. I guess it's one of those things that just stays the same. What's this? Okay. A long plate. I think I can use it, but it's screwed into the wall. Okay, fun. Oh, okay. Oh, duh. I never heated it up. Seems like the laws of physics cease to apply on this stovetop. Got the knife! What am I gonna do? Check all these things, see if there's something in there. Can use this. Oh, let's see if we can. Well, let's try the pliers first. Apparently not. Yeah! Is there anything else in here? Nothing. Can we reach in here? Sweet! Alright. Must be really oblivious. Where is our child? Do you hear me? I need to draw his attention away from the TV somehow. Well, if the Saints are playing on this TV like they are now, probably really hard to do. Do you want more? Well, let's net it. Let's not antagonize the man. Maybe our kind neighbors can help us. Hi, can you help me? I have enough problems of my own to deal with. That was mean. Who are these fun folks? They are suspicious individuals. Better stay away from them. Makes sense. Who's this guy? Excuse me, how can I get to the roof? Why do you want to get there? I like to smoke on the roof. Do you have a cigarette? No, I don't smoke. Too bad. Oh, shit. Sweet. What's this? Oh, okay. It's too heavy. Okay. Still too heavy. Can I get out? Oh, it's locked. I need a key. What is this? A rubbish chute. Okay. Ooh, a board. Stop it. Do you have a cigarette? Well, she's calling the police. Alright. You guys have a cigarette? Will you dance for it? Hooligan. Jerk! Get the fuck out of here. Again, horrible accent. But I do not know where he is from. Ooh, a box. Apparently I can pick up this box. Hello, do you have any cigarettes? Smoking is not for a nice girl like you. Oh, this is not for me. It's for my friend. If I see him, then maybe I'll give you a cigarette. That's an odd request. Indeed, it is an odd request. Okay. What the hell am I supposed to do? Oh, what's this? Okay. Let's go talk to the guy upstairs and see if he will let us see him. And it's the same exact stuff. Alright. No, damn it. No! Ooh, a cat. Oh, we can click on it. What's it do? Oh, okay. Is that all it does? I'm a box. Can I catch him? Try this. I need to make the cat go away. Okay. Does that work then? Oh. Okay. Ah. Is that it? Oh snap! What is this? Doot 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 doot, taking my stroll. Oh, it's a camera. Maybe we can take a picture of that guy. Snap snap. Throw the photo out. Nope. Gonna leave. Damn it. No. Ah, crap. Maybe I can just throw it down. Alright, will you see something different now? Nah, same crap. Alright. Nope. Damn it. Clicking too fast. Can I take a picture of these guys? Nope. Ooh, a shoot. What? Oh, maybe I hit him in the head with the board. That's a shoot in the board? The board in the shoot? Can't put the board in the chute here. Sweet. Ah, okay. Now maybe I can take the photo and then it will go down the chute. Yeah. Okay. I got the photo in my hands. I got the photo. All right, let's show him the photo. Ah, I know him. I don't feel sorry for him. Take it. Well, that's nice. Is that it? Hello, do you have any cigarettes? Okay, it's the same thing. Well, I already did that, so I'm not going to do it again to get a second cigarette. Because I don't think I need a second cigarette. Wow, cool! Oh, he's so nice. Ooh, more Moonlight Sonata. Ha! The keys of his car. Okay. Wait, what's this? This is not our antenna. Oh, okay. Not our antenna. Is this our antenna? I don't want that guy to ask me any questions. Okay. Sweet, got a ladder. So can we knock his keys off so we can go and, you know, not? Can we stab him? Damn it. Well, those are his car keys. Yeah, talk to these guys, see if they know anything. Nope. Aha! Alright. Well, that was simple. Crawling through the window. Alright, maybe now we can do it. Oh, look, there's the kite, which means he's down there. He's down there. We know where the kid is. I need a tool. You have this. Need to try something else. Okay. Oh, you want the butter knife? What the hell did the knife do any differently than the other, you know, actual tool would have done? Oh my god, the kite! This is probably Andrew. You know what, that would be a good assumption. How in the hell did he get up there so fast? What the hell are you doing here? Who the fuck do you think you are? Oliver, please, calm down. Our child is on the street now, alone. Don't tell me what to do. It's you to blame for all this. Oh. What's wrong with you? You don't care about anything. You don't care about our own son. Oh snap. Oh shit. Well, I can't necessarily blame her on that one, can you? Ooh, right in the gut. Oh my god, what have I done? I must find my son. Well, you gotta see, the woman does have priorities. Okay. Can we clean up the blood? Nope. Okay. Hey, the people are gone. It's over here. What? An elevator button from the wall with wires. Well, can we use this tool now? Hell yeah! Oh, okay. Well, that's it. Alright, maybe our neighbor knows something now. She did say she was gonna call the police. Hello? Hello? I guess she doesn't want our help. I guess we'll go mosey on down. So we have this, anything else? We walk across the street. I'll get run over. Okay. What's this? It's a crowbar. Again, you can't reach. Alright, let's get the ladder. Sweet. It's locked. Let's get the crowbar. That works. Lamp socket. Burnt out. Damn it. But it lights up. That's it. It's too short. Shit. What's in here? Electrical panel. Yeah. Alright. Can we change these wires then? If it's too short, maybe these are longer. Well, what the hell? Let's try this. Can we do this? Red and red. Oh, did I try blue and red before? That works. Sweet. Blue. Damn it. What the hell? What? Okay, let's try the middle one then, since it reaches to the middle. Oh! I need a red light. Ew! Well, I suppose that's as clever as it can get. It's the only thing you can really do. It's got that weird it feeling to it. Oh, get out of the damn road. Alright, let's leave. What do we got here? Oh no, what happened? This poor woman. Dead husband and now a dead son. Very sad game. Oh, he's alive. Oh, that's good. So he just pass out? Or was it like Yu Yu Hakusho and he just, you know, was pushed away from a car? Well, that's the end of the game. Alright. Well, I must say, not a bad game, really. So, yeah. It's good, good. Good artwork. Of course, you know, Beethoven's always a classic to listen to. And I think the story was actually really well done. So, makes you think a lot. I did like the puzzles. They were quite hard. And I would have to admit, I've done... You know, that first number puzzle took me a while to do before. So, I went back and tried to redo this game in a, you know, smaller amount of time. But, you know, still decent enough that way. You know, I wouldn't have to spend an hour or 2 hours on this Let's Play trying to figure out all these puzzles. So, but, well, there you go. It's called The Kite from Anate Studio. Great game. I recommend checking it out. You can find it on Steam for free. So, as always, this is your boy Heckler, aka White Chocolate. I just want to thank y'all for taking the time out of your day and or night to enjoy this game with me. I will try to upload a new video every week, so stay tuned. And as always, see you later. Bye.